Well, Grateful Dead fans are saying goodbye to a music legend this morning. Phil Lesh died Friday at the age of 84. His family posted on Instagram saying he died peacefully, surrounded by love. Lesh was a founding member of the Grateful Dead, the iconic rock band formed in 1965.